Hi there, Gardeners Beer, I've got here. Just some updates, because I haven't done one for a while, and something interesting at the same time. So, quite a few people have asked me with what to do if they want to change the colour of the hive. Can they paint it? And so on. I wouldn't recommend the hive to be painted. Not until at least you have bees move in and they well established. But you have a couple of other options in the meantime if you want to try some other things. I've got a wooden panel. This is one of the wooden panels that would have been outside of the hive. The tops are sanded. That's all sanded. And these are still rough. Ignore the first panel, that's sanded top and bottom. But all these top panels are sanded. And then these bottom panels are left rough. So the first one is cocoa, just from the kitchen. That's just cocoa. That'll give it a nice brownie colour. A little bit, and it's realizing it then brings out the resin, it actually helps preserve it. And so you burn it, that's actually quite a nice finish. And that's coffee. I'm not sure how coffee will work, because coffee is sometimes used as a dandelion. And also tea. I think that's quite nice, and that also gives those two are virtually identical. And then this is your natural, this is how the hive will arrive. But this will become more and more golden over time, and then this is sanded, which is very white, but that will also become more golden over time, sort of more of these sort of colors here. So that becomes, I quite like it like this. If you want to advance this to this, I don't know how these will weather over time, but these are options in the meantime. Thank you very much. If you like this video, please give me a thumbs up. Thank you.